called the team, and they didn't keep their women in good shape. So daughter, when you're grown, and the world tells you to shake what your mama gave you, I want you to shake your head in disagreement and tell them this is what my mama gave you. This is what my mama gave me. A big head full of values, principles, and dignity.
Amen.
So daughter, when you are grown, I want you to start listening to your own conscience before you start listening to vibes that tell unconscious. Because their vibes makes me unconscious. So daughter, when you are grown, I want you to have the mind of Rosa Parks and the heart of Mother Teresa. Daughter, when you are grown, I want you to know that your body is a temple, holy and sanctified. And I've never seen a temple taking nudes and posting them on social media for the world to see. Because one like from God is equivalent to a billion likes from men. One like on earth is equivalent to a trillion likes in heaven. So daughter, when you're grown, sometimes I want you to know you don't have to fight for your rights. You can seek for your rights. You're timeless, you may spend up on timeless. You may enjoy your life, the drama. It's why in English grammar, but check your look at your mama. Not that you are Zimu, like father, like son, then God must be crazy. Because come a single kuwa msanii, basi ningekuwa conductor, I was destined for the stage. Thank you!